My name is Erika Alvarez, and I work at NASA Marshall Space Flight Center in Huntsville, Alabama. I work on the Human Landing System program. And today, we're going to talk about the Artemis mission. Now, what is the Artemis mission? The Artemis mission is actually a mission where we'll be taking crew, or astronauts, to the moon on the Space Launch System, and they will be on an Orion capsule. Once they get to the moon, let's pretend this is the moon, they will meet up with a lunar lander. This is just a small mock-up of the Apollo lunar lander, but it will be very similar. Now, the lunar lander will orbit around the moon and have to come down and touch down, sometimes in very dark areas. Now, the thing that's difficult is, let's pretend this is a large crater here. You may be having to go down and be able to avoid a large obstacle, and your lander will have to be sturdy. The legs will have to be strong, and you don't want to shake the astronauts too much because you really have to protect them. Now, on the real lander, we have an engine that will slow the lander down and be able to actually touch down safely. Today, we're going to work on a project called Touchdown. And Touchdown is actually going to be a link on the bottom of this video that will show you what supplies you need so we can build your own lunar lander at home. This is called the Artemis mission, and so we want you to be part of the Artemis mission. So in order to perform this experiment, we just need a few materials that you probably already have at home. First, we'll start with 3 index cards. These are actually 3x5 in size, 3 rubber bands, a piece of cardboard, 4 inches by 5 inches. You can actually use the hard poster board or cardboard or any kind of hard paper you may have at home. 10 mini marshmallows, a cup. I like to use the small bathroom cups. You can use a larger cup, but it's a little more challenging when you use the small cup. 2 large marshmallows. These will be your astronauts that will sit in your crew compartment, which will be the cup. Your goal is to try to get this cup to touch down and for the astronauts to not fall off, for this not to tip over where they fall. You have to keep them safe. Scissors, some tape, and 8 straws, preferably the flexi ones that you can try to use to build legs or another part of your lander. Now, for this next part in our video, my special assistant, Peter, is gonna help us with the test. What we have is a few legs here to act as support, some mini marshmallows as feet. We use the paper, almost like an accordion, to help us damp the blow or the vibration.
And the big marshmallows inside pretend they are astronauts going to space.
Exactly. So now, Peter, give us a countdown.
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, drop.
Success! So now, the challenge is for you to build your own lander at home. Visit us for more ideas at NASA at home, #NASAAtHome. And the best part of this experiment is the finale.
You get to eat it.
Eat the marshmallows.
But do not eat the ones that you made with tape.